be a big assistance, especially in these kind of times that we are having. But these kind of water systems cannot be built overnight. It takes years to build the system, but if we start early, and you know, we've identified this, and hopefully we can start that construction as early as next year or a year after that. And if we have to face this kind of situation again, at least we have more than just two sources, you know, the Waimanu River upstream and the Waimanu River downstream at Waila. So these are some of the things, you know, people could be asking, why do we suffer this heavy drought? So we are also, as Water Authority of Fiji, exploring, and our hydrology teams are taking measurements. And it's a good time to take water flows at this time, so we can know where the reliable water sources are. And as far as I know, the river is not dried up. So that's a very good and viable option for us. Eh? But again, it's not just going to be overnight. For now, it's water cuts.